हेलो, गुड आफ्टरनून। आई एम जयेश कुमार वर्मा, रोल नंबर 1911-2043, डिपार्टमेंट केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग, ग्रुप 1, असाइनमेंट HT, हीट ट्रांसफर असाइनमेंट 1। आई एम फ्रॉम डॉक्टर BR अम्बेडकर नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी, जलंधर, पंजाब। द टॉपिक फॉर असाइनमेंट 1 इज ट्रांजिशन हीट कंडक्शन इन सेमी इन्फाइनाइट सॉलिड। In diagram we see the an example of transition heat conduction in semi-infinite solids. So first we define the word heat transfer. Thermal conduction is the transfer of thermal conduction, also known as heat conduction. Heat conduction is the transfer of internal energy by microscopic collisions of particles and movement of electrons within a body. The cooling particles, which include molecules, atoms and electrons, after electrons transfer, disorganized microscopic kinetic and potential energy, jointly known as internal energy. The best example on internet and in books, the given in the graph, conduction, the type of heat transfer: conduction, convection, radiation. In this diagram, between hand and jar, the conduction and conduction is going, and in the jar, convection between hot molecules and cool molecules, and the radiation from the gas stove. Now we want to define the word conduction. Conduction is the process by which heat energy is transmitted through collisions between neighboring atoms or molecules. Conduction occurs more rapidly in solids and liquids where the particles are close to together than in gases where particles are further apart. Convection. Convection is the process of heat transfer by the bulk movement of molecules within fluids such as gases and liquids. The initial heat transfer between the object and the fluid takes place through the conduction. At the bulk, heat transfer happens due to motion of fluids. Radiation. Heat transfer by thermal radiation is transfer of heat by electromagnetic waves. The complete reason behind the radiation is radiation. It is different from convection as it requires no matter or medium to be present. The radiative energy will pass perfectly through vacuum as well as clear air. In this diagram we see the convection, we see the three process: convection, radiation and conduction. Okay, so now we define the word semi-infinite solid. Semi-infinite solid is an idealized body that has a single plane surface and extends to infinity in all directions. The Earth can be considered to be a semi-infinite medium in determining the variation of temperature near its surface. Okay, Earth is an example of semi-infinite solid, and the semi-infinite solid is an ideal body, has a single plane surface. A thick wall can be modeled as a semi-infinite medium if all we are interested in is the variation of temperature in the region near one of the surface and the other surface is सॉरी टू फार टू हैव एनी इम्पैक्ट ऑन द रीजन ऑफ इंटरेस्ट ड्यूरिंग द टाइम ऑफ ऑब्जर्वेशन. इन दिस डायग्राम वी सी द सेम इनफाइनाइट थिक वॉल. सो वी डिफाइन इन डायरेक्शंस द इनफाइनाइट द एक्स डायरेक्शन इन इनफाइनाइट सीरीज और सरफेस प्लेन एंड देन विल बी सेम दिस विल बी सेमी इनफाइनाइट मीडियम. फॉर शॉर्ट पीरियड ऑफ टाइम मोस्ट बॉडीज कैन बी मॉडल्ड एज सेमी इनफाइनाइट सॉलिड्स सिंस हीट डज नॉट हैव सफिशेंट टाइम टू पेनेट्रेट डीप इन टू द बॉडी. ओके ट्रांजिस्टर टेम्परेचर डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन इन सेमी इनफाइनाइट सॉलिड्स. फॉर दीज सरफेस कंडीशंस कॉन्स्टेंट सरफेस टेम्परेचर कॉन्स्टेंट सरफेस हीट प्लक्स एंड सरफेस कन्वेक्शन. फॉर ट्रांजिशन टेम्परेचर डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन इन सेमी इनफाइनाइट दीज थ्री कंडीशन थ्री टाइप्स फ्री सरफेस कंडक्शन कन्वेक्शन कॉन्स्टेंट सरफेस टेम्परेचर कॉन्स्टेंट सरफेस हीट फ्लक्स एंड सरफेस कन्वेक्शन. दिस विल बी वी सी इन नेक्स्ट स्लाइड. केस वन टेम्परेचर एक्स टू जीरो टी आई एंड टी एक्स. केस बी माइनस के पार्शियल डेरिवेटिव ऑफ टी रिलेटिव टू एक्स क्यू जी द पावर एन. इन केस सी वी सी द डेंसिटी ऑफ द ग्राफ इन एक्स डायरेक्शन इज कन्वर्टिंग इन बिग हार्ड. देन वी सी द नेक्स्ट ग्राफ्स बिटवीन एक्स एंड टी एंड बिटवीन इन द टी टेम्परेचर थ्री स्लाइड्स थ्री लाइन्स आर मूविंग. इन केस ए थ्री आर इन डायग्राम एंड टी एस इन द लाइन ऑफ टी ए टेम टी. देन वी सी ग्राफ टू द टेम इंटरसेक्टिंग पॉइंट नॉन इन द ग्राफ एंड द केस सी टी इनफाइनाइट. The T infinite defined in case C. Okay. Analytical solution for the case of constant temperature on the surface. For analytical solution, the differential equation d square T upon dx square equals to 1 upon dT upon dT. D temperature to relative T time. Okay. Boundary conditions temperature T 0 to T equals to TS, temperature T x belongs to infinity to T TI, initial condition T x to 0 equals to T. The separation of variables techniques does not work in this case since the medium is infinite, but another clever approach that converts the particle differential equation into an ordinary differential equation by combining the two independent variables x and t into a single variable h called the similarity variables work well for transitional heat transistor condition in a semi-infinite medium. It is defined as the next slide. It is defined as similarly variable eta equals to x upon 4 alpha t the power 1 by 2. Assuming t equals to t and to be verified as using the chain rule, all derivatives in the heat conduction equation can be transformed into the new variables. Nothing that un equals to 0 at x equals to 0 and un greater than infinity as x equals to x tends to infinity and also at t equals to 0 after simplification. So first we want to see the expression, then we see the simplification. द वैल्यू ऑफ नीटा इक्वल्स टू एक्स अपॉन 4 alpha t द पावर 1/2 एंड द पार्शियल डबल डेरिवेटिव टी रिलेटिव टू एक्स इक्वल्स टू 1 upon alpha पार्शियल डेरिवेटिव टी रिलेटिव टू टाइम टी. वी डिफाइन दोज इक्वेशंस इन सिंगल टर्म देन वी गेट पार्शियल डेरिवेटिव टी अपॉन स्मॉल टी इक्वल्स टू डी टी अपॉन डी नीटा पार्शियल डेरिवेटिव नीटा बिलोंग रिलेटिव टू एक्स इक्वल्स टू 4 alpha t द पावर 1/2 डी टी अपॉन डी नीटा एंड द फाइनल एक्सप्रेशन कम आउट पार्शियल डेरिवेटिव टी अपॉन पार्शियल डेरिवेटिव एक्स स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टू पार्शियल डेरिव इक्वल्स टू डी एन डी अपॉन डी एन पार्शियल डेरिवेटिव टी अपॉन टी एक्स इक्वल्स टू 1 upon 4 alpha t डबल डेरिवेटिव ऑफ डी स्क्वायर टी रिलेटिव टू एन नीटा डी स्क्वायर टी अपॉन डी नीटा स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टू माइनस 2 n dt डी नीटा टी जीरो इक्वल्स टू टी एस एंड टी एन बिलोंग्स टू इनफाइनाइट टी आई. नोट दैट द सेकेंड बाउंड्री कंडीशन एंड द इनिशियल कंडीशन रिजल्ट इन द सेम बाउंड्री कंडीशन बोथ द ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड इक्वेशन एंड द बाउंड्री कंडीशन डिपेंड ऑन h ओनली एंड द इंडिपेंडेंट ऑफ x एंड t ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन इज सक्सेसफुल एंड h इज इन नीडेड ए सिमिलरिटी वेरिएबल. टू सॉल्व द सेकेंड ऑर्डर ordinary differential equation we define a new variable w as a w equals to dt upon dh it reduces into a first order differential equation that can be solved by separating variables. Okay, then we want to define the equations dw upon d nita equals to sorry 2 माइनस 2 नीटा w डी w अपॉन w माइनस 2 नीटा d नीटा ln w इक्वल्स टू माइनस नीटा स्क्वायर कॉन्स्टेंट w इक्वल्स टू c1 e द पावर माइनस नीटा स्क्वायर वेयर c1 इक्वल्स टू ln कॉन्स्टेंट o. बैक सब्स्टिट्यूटिंग w इक्वल्स टू d t अपॉन d नीटा एंड इंटीग्रेटिंग अगेन देन we get t equals to c1 e the power minus u square du integrating from 0 to n plus c2 where u is a dummy integration variable and the boundary condition for neta equals to 0 gives c2 equals to ts and the one of the neta belongs going to infinite gives t1 equals to c1 e minus square du 0 to infinite equals to c1 root the pi upon 2 plus ts then the final value of c1 equals to t equals to 2 t initial minus ts upon root pi. Substituting the C1 and C2 expressions into and rearranging the variation of temperature becomes T up minus TS upon T initial minus TS equals to 2 upon root pi e the power minus u square du integrating to 0 to n ER of nita equals to 1 minus er of c neta where the mathematical function er of neta 2 upon root pi e the power minus u square du integrating to 0 to neta and er of the final expression equals to minus 1 minus वन माइनस टू अपॉन रूट पाई जीरो टू नीटा ई द पावर माइनस यू स्क्वायर डी यू। ओके, डिस्कस द ग्राफ फ्रॉम द इक्वेशन ई आर ऑफ नीटा इक्वल्स टू टू अपॉन रूट पाई ई माइनस स्क्वायर जीरो टू नीटा डी यू स्क्वायर। द ग्राफ इज पैराबोलिकल एंड गोइंग टू इन इनफाइनाइट वन। एरर फंक्शन इज स्टैंडर्ड मैथमेटिकल फंक्शन जस्ट लाइक द साइनस एंड टेंजेंट फंक्शंस हुज वैल्यू वेरियस बिटवीन जीरो टू वन। ओके, जीरो टू वन आर कॉल्ड एरर फंक्शन एंड द कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री एरर फंक्शन रिस्पेक्टिवली ऑफ आर्ग्यूमेंट एच। डिस्पाइट इट्स सिंपल अपीयरेंस द इंटीग्रल इन द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द एरर फंक्शन कैन नॉट बी परफॉर्म्ड एनालिटिकली। देयरफॉर द फंक्शन एच इज इवैल्यूएटेड न्यूमेरिकली फॉर डिफरेंट वैल्यूज ऑफ एच एंड द रिजल्ट आर लिस्टेड इन टेबल। नोइंग द टेम्परेचर डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन द हीट फ्लक्स एट द सर्फेक्स कैन बी डिटरमाइंड फ्रॉम द फोरियर लॉ टू बी क्यू एस इक्वल टू माइनस के डी टी पार्शल डेरीवेटिव टी रिलेटिव टू एक्स एक्स इक्वल टू जीरो इक्वल टू माइनस के डी टी अपॉन डी नीटा पार्शल डेरीवेटिव डी नीटा अपॉन डी एक्स रिलेटिव टू एक्स नीटा बिलोंग्स टू जीरो। देन वी गेट द फाइनल एक्सप्रेशन के इक्वल्स टू के को के ब्रैकेट टी एस माइनस टी आई अपॉन रूट पाई ए टी पाई अल्फा टी। द कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री फंक्शन टेबल इन द टेबल वी see the value of nita and er of nita value according to the last slide given equation. The nita value is 0, then the er of nita value equals to 1. The nita value increasing and increasing the ERFC NETA function value is decreasing and decreasing, and on the NETA value equals to 3.60 the function's value is 0 and 3.40 also be 0, then the going on 0. Okay, the solution is correspond to the case when the temperature of the exposed surface of the medium is suddenly raised or lowered to TS at the T equals to 0 and it's maintained at the value at all times the specified surface temperature case is closely approximated in practice when condensation or boiling takes place on the surface using a similar approach on the Laplace transform technique. Analytical solution can be obtained for other boundary conditions on the surface with the following results. For the graph we have some case. First case, specify the surface temperature TS equals to constant TX to T minus TI on TS minus TI the function X upon root alpha T Q S T K K bracket TS minus TI bracket close upon 2 upon alpha T the power 1 by 2. In the graph, the decreasing parabolic path
of the function. X direction is neta equals to x upon 4 alpha t. In the y direction, the temperature, and we see the value of is 1 upon indirectly proportional. Dimensionless temperature distribution of transitional condition in a semi-infinite solid whose surface is maintained at a constant temperature TS. Case 2. Specified surface heat flux QS equals to constant temperature TX to T minus TI equals to QS upon K bracket 4 alpha T upon pi the power 1 by 2 exponential x minus x square upon 4 alpha t and the function minus x efc x upon 2 root alpha t. Case 3. Convection on the surface t fitted to t 0 capital T x to t t I t infinite minus t I equals 2 for case 3. The functions here functions up x upon 2 root alpha t exponential function h x upon k plus h square alpha t upon k square into the function phi upon x upon 2 root alpha t plus h root alpha t upon k. For case 4, energy plus at surface ES equals to constant energy in the amount of as per unit surface in joule per meter square is supplied to the semi-infinite body instantaneously at the time t equals to 0 by a laser plus, for example, another entire energy is assumed to the enter the body with no heat loss from the surface. Then the temperature T x to T minus T I equals to E S upon K pi T upon alpha the power 1 by 2 exponential minus x square upon 4 alpha T. Note the case 1 and 3 are closely related. In case 1, the surface x 0 is brought to a temperature TS at and kept that value at all times. In case 3, the surface is exposed to convection by a fluid at a constant temperature T infinite with a heat transfer coefficient. The solution for all four cases are plotted for a representative case using a large cast iron block initially at 0 degree Celsius throughout. In case 1, the surface temperature remains constant at the specified value of TS and temperature increases gradually within the medium as heat penetrates deeper into the solid. Note that during initial periods, only a thin slice near the surface is affected by heat transfer. Also, the temperature gradient at the surface and thus the rate of heat transfer into the solid decreases with time. In case 2, heat is continually supplied to the solid and thus the temperature within the solid including the surface increases with time. This is also the case with convection. Case 3, expect that the surrounding fluid temperature T infinite is the highest temperature that the सॉलिड बॉडी कैन राइज टू इन केस फॉर द सरफेस इज सब्जेक्टेड टू एन इंस्टेंट बर्स्ट ऑफ हीट सप्लाई एट टाइम टी इक्वल्स टू जीरो सच एज हीटिंग बाई ए लेजर पल्स एंड देन द सरफेस इज कवर्ड विथ इंसुलेशन द रिजल्ट इज एन इंस्टेंट राइज इन सरफेस टेम्परेचर फॉलोड बाई ए टेम्परेचर ड्रॉप एज हीट इज कंडक्टेड डीपर इन टू द सॉलिड नोट दैट द टेम्परेचर प्रोफाइल इज ऑलवेज नॉर्मल टू द सरफेस एट ऑल टाइम्स वाई द क्वेश्चन द क्वेश्चन द टेम्परेचर प्रोफाइल इज ऑलवेज नॉर्मल टू द सरफेस फॉर ऑल टाइम वाई द वेरिएशन ऑफ टेम्परेचर विद पोजिशन एंड टाइम इन ए सेमी इनफाइनाइट सॉलिड सब्जेक्टेड टू कन्वेक्शन हीट ट्रांसफर इज प्लॉटेड फॉर ए नॉन डायमेंशनलाइज्ड टेम्परेचर अगेंस्ट द डायमेंशनलेस सिमिलरिटी वेरिएबल एन इक्वल्स टू एक्स अपॉन फोर एल्फा टू द पावर नीटा इक्वल्स टू एक्स अपॉन फोर एल्फा टी द पावर वन बाई टू फॉर वेरियस वैल्यूज ऑफ द पैरामीटर एल्फा टी द पावर वन बाई टू अपॉन के इक्वल्स टू इन्फिनिटी ऑल थ्रू द ग्राफिकल सॉल्यूशन गिवन इन इज सिंपली ए प्लॉट ऑफ द एक्सपेक्ट एनालिटिकल सॉल्यूशन इट इज सब्जेक्ट टू रीडिंग एरर्स एंड दस इज ऑफ लिमिटेड एक्यूरेसी compared to the analytical solution. Also, the values on the vertical axis correspond to x equals to 0 and thus represent the surface temperature. The curve at alpha t the power 1 by 2 equals to infinite corresponds to h neta tends to 0, which corresponds to the case of semi-infinite temperature t infinite at the surface at x equals to 0. That is the case in which the surface of the semi-infinite body is suddenly brought to temperature T infinite at T equals to time T equals to 0 kept at T temperature infinite all times can be handled by settling neta to infinity for a finite heat transfer coefficient neta, the surface temperature approaches the fluid temperature T infinity as the time T approaches infinity. Now we discuss some graphs. Variations of the temperature with position and time in a large cast iron block A equals to the value of A and initially at 0 degree Celsius under different thermal conditions on the surface. The first graph specified surface temperature TS equals to constant distance from surface X to between to T temperature. Then the second graph B. In the A graph, the time variations to distance is not permanent. Some starting from parabolical path, then the straight lines. In the graph 2, specified surface flux Qs equals to constant distance from x is permanent is start from hyperbolical path and going on time to reach. In C, convection at the surface distance from x and between temperature T degree Celsius it is start from in a hyperbolical path and going on in straight lines. एनर्जी पल्स एट द सरफेस ई एक्स इक्वल्स टू कॉन्स्टेंट दिस इज क्रिएटिंग मैस इन डायग्राम ई एस स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम ई एस इक्वल्स टू 1.7 × 10⁻⁷ जूल पर मीटर स्क्वायर कॉन्टेक्ट ऑफ टू इनफाइनाइट सॉलिड्स व्हेन टू लार्ज बॉडीज When two large bodies A and B initially at uniform temperatures T A I and T B are brought into contact, they are initially achieve temperature equality
at the contact surface. Temperature equality is achieved over the entire surface if the contact resistance is negligible if the are the temperature achievement equality the if the two surface two bodies are of the same material with constant properties thermal symmetry requires the contact surface temperature to be the arithmetic average TS equals to TA dot I plus TB I upon 2 and the remain constant at the value at all times. In this slide we see about the in two infinite solids in contact. Then we touch from two conditions. First is achieve temperature equality at the contact surface is achieved over the entire surface if the contact resistance is negligible and the second two bodies are of the same material with constant properties thermal symmetry requires the contact surface temperature to be the arithmetic average TS equals to TA initial TB initial upon 2 and remain constant at the value at all times. For contact of two infinite solids, the graph neta in x direction neta equals to x upon 2 root alpha T and in the y direction temperature T x to T minus T initial upon T infinite minus T initial or 1 minus T temperature T x to T in minus T infinite upon T initial minus T infinite. The graphs going on in a hyperbolic path and the ambient h root alpha t upon k the value 0.02 then 0.05 then 0 upon the temperature condition 0.11 then 0.2 0.3 it is increasing and going to infinite on the value of temperature t equals to 1 variation of temperature with position and time in a semi infinite solid initially at temperature Ti subjected to convection to an environment at T infinite with a convection heat transfer coefficient of H if the bodies are of the different materials they are still achieve a temperature equality but the surface temperature Ts in this case will be different than arithmetic average nothing that both bodies can be treated as semi infinite solids with the same specified surface temperature the energy balance on the
constant surface gives qs a equals to qs b belongs to the minus k a upon k a t s minus T A initial upon alpha pi alpha A T the power 1/2 equals to K B टी एस माइनस टी बी इनिशियल अपॉन पाई एल्फा बी टी द पावर 1/2 एंड इट्स बिलोंग्स इज गोइंग टू टी ए इनिशियल माइनस टी एस अपॉन टी एस माइनस टी बी इनिशियल इक्वल्स टू के पी सी पी द बी एंड अपॉन के पी सी ए सी पी ए द पावर 1/2. इट इज लास्ट एक्सप्रेशन बिटवीन के पी सी पी एंड रिलेशन बिटवीन के पी सी पी टू टेम्परेचर. Then TS determined to be TS equals to KPCP of A power 1/2 TA initial plus KPCP of B power 1/2 TB initial upon KPCP of A power 1/2 KP plus KPCP of B power 1/2. The final determine TS. Contact of two semi-infinite solids of different initial temperature. Contact between two semi-infinite solids of different initial temperature. Therefore, the interface temperature of two bodies brought into contact is dominated by the body with the larger KRCP value. This is also explains why a metal at room temperature feels colder than wood at the same temperature at room. This is the very good example of two infinite solids in contact in a solid infinite different initial temperature at the different room temperature feels colder than the wood at the same temperature at room. At room temperature, the value of is 24 kilojoule per meter square for C degree Celsius for aluminium and 0.38 kilojoule per meter square degree Celsius for wood and 1.1 kilojoule per meter square degree Celsius for the human flesh. If can be shown that when a person with a skin temperature of 35 degrees Celsius touches an aluminium block and then a wood block both at 15 degrees Celsius, the contact surface temperature will be 15.9 degrees Celsius in the case of aluminium and 30 degrees Celsius in the case of wood. The graph TA initial and TB initial for A and B. TS is common and the TB is going downward side and T for TA is going upward side. Okay. Unsteady heat transfer in semi-infinite. Unsteady heat transfer in semi-infinite solid. Solidification process of the coating layer during a thermal spray operation is an unsteady heat transfer problem. As we discussed earlier, thermal spray process deposits thin layer of coating materials on surface for protection and thermal resistant process. This is the reason for thermal spray processes deposits in thermal layers coating materials on surface to protection for and thermal resistant process for protection and the thermal resistant purposes as shown. The heated
molten materials will attach to the substrate and cool down rapidly. The cooling process is important to prevent the accumulation of residual thermal stresses in the coating layer. The diagram, the coating with density rho, latent heat of fusion HSF and substrate K alpha. Then we see the liquid solid, the layers of for the layers solid liquid and difference in day and substrate liquid and solid. One dimension transition heat conduction in semi-infinite body. Let us consider heat conduction in semi-infinite body. For x greater than 0, with an initial temperature of Ti at the temperature T at the time T equals to T increased to a temperature T naught, the temperature near the surface of the semi-infinite body will increase because of the surface temperature change, while the temperature far from the surface of the semi-infinite body is not affected and remains at the initial temperature Ti. The physical model of the problem is illustrated in figure 1. We will discuss the figure 1. And the governing equation of the heat conduction problem and the surface temperature of the semi-infinite body is suddenly in figure 1. Heat conduction in a corresponding effect, the corresponding initial and boundary conditions are partial derivative of T x to T relative to x is x square equals to 1 upon alpha, partial derivative temperature T to time T in this condition x greater than 0, T greater than 0. Condition 2, T x T T naught, x equals to 0, temperature T greater than time T greater than 0. Condition 3, T x to T equals to T initial x tends to infinity time greater than 0. Condition 4, temperature T x to T equals to T I x greater than 0, T equals to 0, which can be solved by using the method of separation of variables or integral approximate solution. These four all conditions are solved by using the method of separation and the of variables and the integral approximate solution. For figure 1, heat conduction in semi-infinite body. Downward parabola T equals to Ti, temperature T equals to 0, constant on T0, time T0, and decreasing. So my all references in PPT, the first reference is Carr's Law, H.S. Ziegler, J.C. 2008, Conduction of Heat in Solid, second edition, Oxford University Press, Oxford Google Scholar. And the second reference from Thomson, W.J. 1997, Atlas for Computing Mathematical Functions, Willy, New York, Google Scholar. And the second and the third, Oswick, MN, 1993, Heat Conduction, second edition, Willy, New York, Google Scholar. And the fourth, Taylor J. Duda P. 2006, Solving Direct and Inverse Heat Conduction Problems, Springer, Berlin, Helberg, New York, Math for Math, Google Scholar. And the Taubes, Warmly to Temperature, the temperature. The novice, I want to say thank you. This PPT all about the transition heat conduction in semi-infinite solids. We cover all the important topics और स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम हीट ट्रांसफर टू टाइप्स कंडक्शन कन्वेक्शन रेडिएशन एंड द अदर एंड थैंक यू.